General Electric has confirmed to us tonight that it's leaving its headquarters in Fort Point next year. The company says it will work to locate smaller office space in Boston. In a statement, GE says, quote, this next step is part of our plan to create three independent businesses focused on healthcare, aviation, and energy. GE says it has reimbursed the state for its investments in the property and did not accept any funds from the city.